you've seen this, but honestly, I think it's probably the best wizard-related game I've ever played. To the left, girl. I'm just trying to see how it looks in the twitch. I might end up trying to alter that. I don't know. It might be able to get a better thing for you. My favourite character at the moment is this guy. Oh, it's with the bloody spammy arms and shoulders. But, I think that'll do, won't it? Show you guys what it's like as a duel that does it against the computer on expert. With all honesty, it's not that difficult at all. There's a way to get used to it, that's pretty cool. If you look in the control button. That was not too delay, I'm missing a feather. That guy is like part of the training sort of thing. He's got do different. I'll show you. Fireball one. Shield. Does fighting this dude, which is obviously a computer, is the easiest way to get into artifacts, which are the things you see down here. Which they change. I think I'll go to them, they're pretty cool. I'll go to my compartment, choose a different place. I don't think I've tried all of them. Usually the artifacts are three down here, which you'll see. And this is... So you got your shield and your fire. Cut your shield, it's difficult.
Begin!
Bang him on. Spell shards in your behalf. showing it through the computer wand because horrible otherwise. Hope you can hear me. Anyone's even watching me? Trying to see.
Begin.
Here we go. The black machine and this one behind. got bigger.
Thank you. Can you hear me?
Yeah. spawning my ones.
Ha ha!
game? I don't know. I'll do a bit of the story. I suppose it's something like that. I'm not going. I'm not sure.
Pulaski Park. There's a protective barrier here. I'm sending you a spear forge. No defense will stand against the penetrating power of this artifact.
What the hell?
Tread lightly. Demons desecrate this hallowed ground. We found a capsule. Secrets of our history are sealed away inside. Make it whole again.
What do you want to do?
But be ready for the consequences.
Why are you supposed to fight him? Oh.
To defeat a Reaper. In fact, I've never known anyone to defeat a Reaper. But believe it or not, the Council is even more dangerous than that Rift.
Oh,
Return to me. Effigies call forth wraiths, but they're bound to their resting place. Anton found a way to sever that bind. That's illegal, and it's reckless. It's no wonder that he lost his life. Some items you find are imprinted with memories. We'll keep these items here, at the archive. And now there's the matter of my other acolyte. Evelyn is brutally efficient, always on the attack. She demoralized her opponents before they could gather an ember. She gazed into a cracked mirror, cursed by some coward who wouldn't dare face her in the arena. Visit Evelyn's sanctum. Find out what you can. With luck, we'll draw the killer out of hiding. You're being watched. Stay low, and you may yet evade their search. Reach Evelyn's sanctum before it is disturbed. You'll recover lost health, and you may find a valuable artifact. These are uncommon enchantments. This is the work of a formidable archmage. Yeah. alien. That demon inhabits a human shell. Its crows swoop down from above. Attack that creature after it dodges your spell. Time to have a look inside. Evelyn's apartment. Ransacked. Someone beat us to our mark.
Dear Anton, I dominated my opponent tonight and rushed home. Your last letter inspired me. You're onto something. I'm convinced that learning the lost techniques is the key to mastery. If we can deconstruct the effigies too, I can barely imagine it. Sign me up for funding more research. Just be careful. Curious spellcasters always seem to disappear. Regards, Evelyn.
There it is. Both of them complicit in this scheme. As if I'd taught them nothing. Such an unseemly end for a gifted duelist. Clockwork in, and it's found an effigy. Catch that thief! All things being equal, I'd say we're most likely to find our thief below the gathering storm. Construct is healing the demons around it. After it! Thank you. That creature is a clockwork enchantment. Use this sensor to dispel its magic. Bring that to me. I want to take a closer look. Return to your sanctum.
Going to come off it now. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll do more, so...